here's some Breaking Bad characters I believe that need a massive nerf. Number one, we got Skyler White, wife of Walter White. Like, I just don't see why she needs to have such a high cost for a non-fighting type character. The other thing is, her special ability is, like, completely busted, and I just don't think it should be in there.